Okay, guys, I just entered stage line trail. This is an area called Falcon's Point, which is kind of in the boonies, but the neighborhood itself is very, very pretty. So I'm walking in the front door, and I've got pretty laminate, nice, great big living area with a fireplace. Up is the backyard. And we've got a breakfast nook right here. Tall ceilings. Let's see, this must be a pantry. Big pantry. We've got kind of slate-looking floors. Kitchen's not huge, but it's updated. Little breakfast bar and subway tile and granite, new sink, old dishwasher. You'd think they replaced a dishwasher. Decent counter space, kind of an old range, built-in microwave. This is a dining area here with another window. So we're going back, here's the den, and there's one bedroom back here, which is, now the bedrooms have carpeting, so it's not fully wood floors. This is the master ceiling fan, vaulted ceilings. Pretty granite double sink with a makeup knee thing for you to put makeup on. And stand shower, garden tub, separate little potty room, and a good size walk-in closet. Alarm system, which is good. Got a little hall closet here, coat closet here. It feels bigger than it is, the ceilings help. Then we have the front door. We have your laundry room. And I guess this is the door to the garage. Let's look out here. Look at that. If you're garage freaks, this is pretty cool. It's got a new floor, another water softener. Then out of here we have two bedrooms off the front door. Little one here. And just a little closet for guests. And then we have bathroom, the cute sink. Should have updated the toilet, I would think, and tub, but they're okay. Then we have another little guest room here with the vaulted ceiling and fan. And another closet. So it's cute. I don't know if it's worth the same as the gray one, but let's take a look outside because I think the outdoor features are what it's gonna make it. So let's see what we got here. All right, going to the back door. Oh my goodness, this is great. This is a great big huge deck. The yard's not big, but it's very functional. And a couple steps. The fence is in decent shape. And yeah, it backs, you don't have any neighbors behind you. You have a little street, and there's a little park sort of thing right behind you. But it's on a hill, which is kind of interesting. So it slopes down. But here's the deck. Grill out here. It's cute. It's better than the other one, but I don't think it's as good as the first. So we will take a picture of the front and